NBA Wednesday doubleheader. Tipping off the season as Irving gets denied by Wemby.
So many people talk about who is he going to guard right now. He's got Derrick Jones Jr., who is not a three-point threat. So he's going to be playing center fielder all night long.
Zach Collins. And obviously, Wembanyama central to that. There it is. The first points in the career of Victor Wembanyama.
Just another display of his versatility. 7'4", and the first score for him is a three-point shot.
He played against a team that had seven former NBA guys on that roster.
Wow.
And he was able to produce.
And produces again right there.
And look, that's another advantage of him not guarding five men as Collins gets the blocks. He's going to be matched up against perimeter players. So when he is able to run to the rim in transition, he's likely going to have a mismatch.
So it's going to take time before he's able to be compared to greatness like that. But I think he has the ability to be better than both of them before this is all done. We know Kyrie, one of the best crunch time players in the league. He can have a quiet
night. Wembanyama connects on a three here with Dallas.
And this is what makes Victor Wembanyama so unique. Previous bucket, he catches a lot.
Catch, fire, no. Rebound Jones, chance for San Antonio. Wemby, the deep catch, the turn, and the flush.
He had a five-minute stretch of multiple plays, a three-minute stretch of multiple plays. They're not running offense through him all the time.
Wemby,
so a lot of times,
yeah,
that's what it will be. It will be these quick bursts like right now. And they ran a little cross screen. In the preseason, they ran a bunch of rip screens to get him into that mid-post with his size and shooting.
Guarded by Shengun. The fadeaway. And that's what I expected, Bill.
Messed that up.
Now gives it up to Vassell.
There
Cold
is again.
The lob. Hey! Mama Wembanyama! It's only 5 minutes late, but it still worked. And the first thing I was going to say was, but it's not high enough.
But I love the patience on that play there. He recognized the mismatch, and they were trying to use it to their advantage.
Osman had it poked away.
Oh, wow, look at that lane.
Victor retrieves.
Jalen Green inside a minute.
Victor claims the rebound. Ahead to Osman. Stop and pop from three. Oh, yeah!
Chased down by the Spurs, and Vassell ahead to Victor. Into the paint, goes up and scores with an and one.
How about that? He got tricky there. Looked like he's going to pass that ball out to the corner. There you go.
Wembanyama with a stop.
Bill, have I been talking about it?
With 22 points. How about the good stuff, though?
Yeah, all he has to do is look back, throw it up there in the air. His system is much better for him.
Yeah, well, they have a system. On the drive.
Oh, my goodness!
Send it to the line! D.W.
Has any right to dunk this one? He takes off from the other side and makes it look
quickly the other way with Jalen Green. 5.5 remaining. Houston trying to add to its lead. Wembanyama with a block on Shengun. Devin trying to make it happen and cannot. Rockets advantage. Smith. Oh my! Blocked by Wemby. Blocked again by Wemby. Get it out of here.
Push the ball.
Well, back-to-back blocks.
And Jabari Smith tried to challenge him, and he found out.
Wembanyama on the drive. He scores! We're tied!
Smith Jr., no. Rebound. Shengun.
Oh, he is tough.
Yeah, he doesn't miss those in tight.
Tried to shovel underneath. The pass was picked off. And deciding whether to knock things off with passes. He's also finding when he gives it up, he's going to get better three-point looks like he just got.
Yeah, and how about Victor coming down on the help?
Who'd have thought the Spurs would shoot 42 threes to the Houston Rockets 32 going back just a year or two?
I mean, he was 15, 16 years old when he was talking about it. How often does somebody hype up a a kid like that and it right. actually pans out.
Right.
Does it happen?
Bassey with the dunk. And then we have seven, or there's six different groups of five. The top four automatically move on, and then two wild cards. Sohan Wembanyama got his position, and nobody's going to block that.
No.
And Wembanyama with 9.3 rebounds. Does have four turnovers. Nice pass here. Doug McDermott takes out a little early frustration.
That's what I'm talking about. Beautiful finish there from Doug.
It gets everyone out
of the seat. It just demoralizes. Oh, how about
that?
Fun. Jones finds Wembanyama. You're going to get those.
Three-point shooting around 25% on this young season. Look at this. Victor guarding KD out on the perimeter. And a block shot. Blocks Allen. He's on the run. There's a clear, fast break in progress here. And Gordon.
Number 16, Jenny Osmond.
In the lane. Blocks with the left hand. Shot clock is off. Wembanyama goes right by Durant.
With the left hand.
With the left hand. And look where he took off from. I said there's going to be plays, one or two plays.
That was really the issue with the Suns last season. And then when they ran into the Denver Nuggets, there's Wembanyama. Rains at three. Shows you a bit of that shooting stroke. Durant working around Johnson, finds Nurkic. And Nurkic was altered by Wembanyama and a tie-up. Ooh, we have a nice jump ball here, Wembanyama and Nurkic.
He'll never lose. Okay.
Throw it 2 inches above the square. There's only one person, maybe two, Kevin Durant, to go get it at four. Wembanyama buries a three. Second made three here.
28, Charles Bassey's third personal
Wembanyama. Little high screen and roll. Replace. And then in this block shot.
Thank you. I got a guy if you want to.
Oh, another block by Wimby.
Now in transition, up ahead. Throw it up there. Oh, Purcell takes it himself. Here comes Spurs again in transition.
Oh, three would be huge right now.
Wembanyama, offensive rebound. Powers his way in.
Okay, there's my second. Didn't I say he was going to give us two tonight? Just tip it to himself. There's the contact. Let me just throw it up. Prayer answered.
29th year in the NBA shot quarterback.
The three.
Wembanyama. Oh. No, he finds Osman. Who lays it in?
19 years old. You see in the
awareness.
Wilt, MJ, Kareem, and Durant. 990 games. Amazing. Wembanyama catch and shoot. He's got it. Big shot for the Spurs.
One possession and a quick two here. Well, here's the shot. The quick shot by Wimby.
Play's disrupted. Pops upset. Vassell's going to have to go on his own. Three-pointer. No good. Wembanyama! It's a one-point game.
Here's the long shot by Vassell, and then it's Wimby again with a putback.
In a game on Tuesday. Immediate cut down the lane. And quick introduction for Mr. Wembanyama to Devin Booker.
Into the corner. Spots the open Okogie.
Yep. But again, look at Victor running that right wing.
And Wembanyama running the floor and hits Tater to the other end. And a timeout for the Suns. The Spurs have the first nine in this one tonight.
Spurs are able to play at their pace early against the Suns. And Victor inside, able to get the roll with the left hand.
Are we calling this a layup? I mean, he was open earlier, but it's still, he gets
like
the 2 points.
Wembanyama sizing up KD inside, slapped away from him. Charles Bassey knocks it over to Victor. Victor lays it up and in. Vassell started this game with the first five for San Antonio. Wembanyama spots Trey Jones, open three. Got it.
And that is your HEB inside the game.
That's the highest on the screen you've drawn on the telestrator. Your career. Shooter. 46%, 43% from downtown. Look at this mismatch. Victor, and gets the kind bounce.
Throw it over the top. And that's what I'm talking about.
There is a little tap pass. Sohan under the defense lays it up and in.
Yeah, I mean, even if you advance it to him, he's going to do something great with it.
Durant knocked away from him. He tried to sidestep Wembanyama. Trey Jones pushing. Back to Victor. Look out. Lift off. And detonation for Wembanyama.
There you got to pick your poison. You can't allow Devin Booker wide open three. And Malachi tries to get back to Grayson Allen.
Victor Wembanyama. Nothing but the bottom on that three-pointer out top. And that's 17 first half points for Victor Wembanyama. A new high in any half. A slow start with some foul trouble. Final 10 seconds. Wembanyama step into a three. Victor Wembanyama ending the half in style.
Uh-oh.
And Chetty Osman unable to add three more.
Then he comes back again. And you don't get on the way up, you have no shot. Victor with a big-time three.
It up the floor himself. It's a switch with Grayson Allen.
I'll throw it up to him.
Malachi back to Victor for two more.
That's exactly what I'm talking about. Our guys are starting to adjust to him. I'll take the trade out.
And inside again. Victor just towering over the defense.
So what can you do as a defender? Booker at the basket. Make somebody else make a play. Make him make an extra pass.
How about that spin move by Victor? And underneath Drew Eubanks lays it up and in. Oh,
Victor Wembanyama catches it. Beautiful spin move right off the basket. There he is. Throwing a top over him again. Oh, there he is.
And there it is up top. Victor throws it down with a right hand. My goodness.
Even the fans here in Phoenix, they're smiling and laughing at that. Reverse layup, and he just threw it up there. He's going to do something with it.
And Eubanks inside, met there by Wemby, ducks it away.
Well, we've seen guys try to challenge Victor at the rim. Again, that's going to throw off a lot of offensive players.
Collins calling for the ball. Spin move inside on the baseline. Back to Wemby. Upstairs. Victor throws it down. Timeout, Suns. Wembanyama met out top by Eubanks. Victor, pull up three. Got it. Victor Wembanyama hits the strings. To do that, 41 for David Robinson, who also had 39 and 38 in his rookie year.
How about that? For the minute 41, milk this thing all the way down. You should not be in a hurry.
Victor pulls up at the elbow, and Victor Wembanyama, 38 points with 10 rebounds tonight.
Shoulder fake, the inside out, to create all kinds of space to get that three.